I'm Jonathan Condor with your updated First Alert video forecast. We were dry on Saturday, but rain comes back for Sunday, and we'll have waves of rain over the next couple of days. Chance of rain out the door Sunday morning daybreak, 30% chance from OKC, places south, relatively light rain. Low temperatures will be in the upper 40s to lower 50s with a south breeze Sunday morning. Sunday afternoon highs mid to upper 50s. A cloudy sky, south breeze is gusting over 25 miles an hour. Chance that rain will redevelop Sunday afternoon is moderate from OKC southwest. Scattered showers, maybe a few rumbles of thunder, but rain, a big wave of rain is likely Sunday night through early Monday morning. 70% chance for Oklahoma City. We have a break Monday. It's going to get warm, and then we're going to have a wave of severe weather, mainly Monday evening. Counties in yellow, that's a slight risk. On a scale of 1 to 5 for the amount of severe storms, it's a 2. The tornado risk, the Caprock, and southwestern Oklahoma, about, let's say, 5, 6, 7 o'clock. And then Monday evening, that will expand into a squall line, and then we'll have a damaging wind risk come into Oklahoma City. We'll also see some heavy rain. So how much rain are we expecting, and who could even see snow on the backside of this big storm system? Let me tell you, you got to tune in. First thing Sunday morning, meteorologist Shelby Hayes will have your updated extended forecast.